Short ball, quick ball, might be out, is out. Shoaib Akhtar has come back into the attack. The first ball at Tendulkar's face when he's got a runner, he's been dismissed. Shoaib Akhtar, that was a very, very quick delivery. Just under 150 k's per hour. Took him by surprise, and he's on his way back. What an end. What a dramatic end to a magnificent knock from Sachin Tendulkar.
Bowled him out. Sheer pace. It kind of had to happen, but 10 out of 10 for accuracy.
A little bit of extra in that last delivery from Shoaib Akhtar. 98.4 miles per hour. I think Knight himself has improved out of sight. That last delivery, 99.1 miles an hour. Very quick from Shoaib Akhtar. An excellent over and maiden from the speedster. Four overs gone. 100.2 miles an hour. Brilliant stuff. England 7 for 1. Well, that has brought a lot of cheer from the crowds because Shoaib Akhtar has just broken that barrier. 100.1.
Cheer from the crowd. It's a sharp intake of breath from me, and I'm not stood 22 yards away from him.